They couldn't go on. I am touched by their devotion.
I question their judgment.
Have neither of you any compassion?
Not for fools who follow you.
Are we not following him now? At least we do not follow that fool, Raiden. Then we would surely die.
Like the wind, Cabal, but I command it. You should have devised a better plan.
There's more to come.
To the void. Not even she can help you.
Too slow. I expected better, Fujin.
Fight.
All right, let's go, Cobalt. Hey, hey, like the crossbow truth. Fuck you, Cabal. Take your breath out. Ooh. How you like to- Oh, the mace of shooting that work! Oh! Oh! Now she has his wind kick move. Ooh, but he got the tornado truth though. Oh, that is some- Wow! You- Damn, Fujin is fucking- Stop it, motherfucker. No! I'm supposed to use the spirit truth. Fuck you, bitch. No, don't say that. I'm the one that can do the spins. Ha! Nice try, fucker. Ow! Forgot his combos completely. Hey, how do you like this? Fuck it, Cabal.
Now do I meet your expectations?
Cetrion must be on her way.
Sindel and I will occupy her. You two get the crown.
I must ask, Sorcerer, how long before you betray us?
I find your lack of faith amusing.
When it happens, we will be ready.
Favor, Fujin, and take one giant step back. You too, Sorcerer. make sense we'd meet again down here. When you caged me up, beat me within an inch of my life. The hell if I ain't gonna return the favor.
Always so generous.
Amusing, but insufficient.
You lost me at your temple, Fujin. Now Kronika has made me even stronger.
You did not win that fight. You ran away.
Damn, Fujin. That was badass, though. Holy shit. Almost took him to the void. Luckily, our boy Fujin was ready for that. Fuck you. I kind of wish new side button would be black. Just like the older MK games, but... You know, it is what it is. Wow, we missed that somehow. Oh! Stop that. Okay, I got... Oh, as we get punched, we gotta look at his combos. Not really a fan of his combo here. But we would do the best we can. He might also have different special moves too, so... Let's take a look at those real quick. We don't got the win. Nope, we just got the whip needle. And then we got the float ability too, so gotta keep that in mind. Stop blocking. Stop resisting. Wow, you fucking cunt. Stop. You ass. The AI just knows. They know, guys. They just fucking know. The cheating AI. Ooh! Stop! Wow, look at that slide kick though! Fuck you! Oh! Uh-oh! Nope! Stop it!
Caught you!
This guy just knows when to block. The AI cheats, guys. I fucking firmly believe they cheat. Look at that. He just knows when to block. Fuck you, game. Hey, eat the fucking arrow, truth. Ow. That shit didn't work out for you.
You should have fled this fight, too. Kronika's promises cannot be trusted, Jackson. Bihan, Kano, Shao Kahn, look at the scoundrels she employs.
That's a card you can't play, Fujin. Not when you're buddied up with Shang Tsung. Fight!
Fuck you, Jax. Oh, wow, that was close. Gotta be careful for Jax, he can be a pain in the ass. Look at that, he blocked every move. He protected every fucking move. Fuck you, Axe. Oh god. You like that shit. Ooh, almost did the aerial uppercut there. No. No ground pound for you. Fucking Samsung almost killed Jax. I did not appreciate that. That was a big no-no for me too.
I will not fail.
No! Oh! Motherfucker, you need to stop blocking. Oh! No! Okay, he's gonna... No. Ooh! Nope, not today, son. Oh! Ooh. I'm not ready to get with Fujin, as you can see.
Kronika will not heal your wounds, Jackson.
Damn it, Fujin. You know what I've suffered. Kronika's my one chance to prevent all that. Not just for me, but for Jackie. For Vera. Shit. You're a god. Ain't no way you get how this feels.
You know, the only time Raiden and I ever fought? When I left the Sky Temple to live among humans. Do not become attached to them, Fujin. Sentiment will impede the execution of your duty. But warriors like you and I, we are strengthened by sentiment. We do not fight to kill enemies. We fight to protect our loved ones. That is why it cuts so deeply when we fail.
Well, I'll be. Maybe you do get it.
Kronika knows your pain. She manipulates you with it. Jacqueline is on her way here. Kronika expects you to fight her. Worse even, break her heart. Is that someone who cares one whit about you or your family?
Can you fight?
I'll do what I can.
Kronika offered the future, but instead you will have none. Blame only yourselves for this fate.
Oh what? Shit, we're fucking going straight to... Oh, we're going straight to fucking playing Sindel. Oh, you goddamn... Stop! You're not supposed to do that, Cetrion. It's been ages since we played Sindel. But we do what we can. Just like what Knife will say. Fuck you. Scream in your face. Ugh. Come over here. I got a present for you. Okay. The game did not fucking warn me that we're gonna play Nightwolf or in Sindel. I did not expect a Jolly Co-op to be happening too. Oh, we got Nightwolf as a backup. It's like Towers of Time over again. Oh god. I don't know any of her moves. Oh. Stop. You need to stop. And Nightwolf comes to the rescue. Get over here. Get over here. I don't like you, Sajon. Scream your face. Ha!
Wow.
It is your fate that should concern you, Cetrion.
Well, Shang Tsung, your strategy proved sound after all.
Of course it did.
Hands over your head, Shang Tsung!
You too, Sindel. That hair so much as twitches.
Ease up, baby girl.
Dad? How did you get here?
We're all on the same side against Kronika.
Yes. And now we must bring this to Raiden.
Is that a crown?
Kronika's crown. Without it, she lacks the power to restart history.
About time we had some good news.
Now that we have this, we're in uncharted territory. We've changed this timeline for good.
Correct. No one can predict what happens next. Not even me.
I must return to Outworld to aid Katana Khan.
Thank you for aiding us. We will rendezvous at the Sea of Blood in 6 hours.
Until our next battle. Sorcerer.
I'll go with the Briggs family to brief the Special Forces.
May the Great Spirit protect you.
May she protect you, Fujin, when Raiden lays eyes on you with Shang Tsung.
This failure rests on my shoulders.
No. I underestimated Shang Tsung's ingenuity. To escape the void. To return from the future.
I will face him again, Mother. This time, I will succeed.
I must go. With Shang Tsung in possession of the crown, he's become far too dangerous. And I doubt his new allies realize quite how dangerous he is.
Your Shaolin masters, they're ready.
They will fight until the last man.
That is likely what it will take.
There will not be a fight if Kharon does not help us. Is there any word from Grandmaster Hasashi?
No. If we do not hear soon, I will return to the Nether Realm.
Wrong, Scorpion. This cannot be good.
Get Raiden.
The fire gardens. Rebuilt. The Shirai Ryu are indeed restored.
Why are you here, Scorpion? Where is Grandmaster Hasashi?
He is dead.
And now you have come to finish us.
I understand your mistrust, but I am here to assist you.
I find that impossible to believe. What is he doing here?
We are not together.
If you are here to help, prove it. Join me against the sorcerer.
I shall.
Fujin? Raiden thought you lost when the timeline was broken, but you stand with Shang Tsung.
We have urgent news for Raiden. Please, let us pass.
This may be the sorcerer's trick.
The Fire Gardens will not be defiled by his presence.
Why you have joined Shang Tsung is beyond me, Fujin. What has he done to corrupt your mind?
Fight.
You can corrupt my mind at all, Sub-Zero! You! Oh, God! You need to fucking have reason, motherfucker! Fuck you. It's time for you to listen to reason. How about that? Oh, God, the controllers, please. The controllers, they're not responsive again. The chumple. No shit! Hello, Scorpion, how's it going, buddy? Fucking Sub-Zero did it. Got absolutely fucking wrecked. Your turn. Ooh! You're not gonna last too long, Scorpion. Take the breath out of you. Stop! Nope. No! Wow, that was awkward.
Perhaps listen before you judge.
Thank you, Fujin.
The storm is not yet past.
Shang Tsung!
We must speak with you, brother.
We, Fujin? Since when are you friends with this filth?
I'm here to save you, Raiden.
We hail from your tragic future. In it, Liu Kang defeated Kronika, but their battle destroyed her crown. Without this, a broken timeline couldn't be repaired.
Our only hope was to return here, steal the crown, and make use of its power.
Now we can change the outcome of the fight against Kronika. We can defeat her and fix time.
I had never thought you gullible, brother. Shang Tsung's schemes serve only to benefit him. How could you fall for such lies?
Be rational, Raiden.
Spread your falsehoods elsewhere, sorcerer. You will not deceive us.
Lord Raiden, we should listen. He may be telling the truth.
There is only one way to find out. Now, Shang Tsung, the truth!
Raiden, stop this!
Step aside, Liu Kang.
Put down the amulet. Its darkness is taking hold of you.
You also betray me!
This is not the way. Shang Tsung is not the enemy this time.
The realms hang in the balance, and you form this unholy alliance? Enough of this madness. If you both must die, so be it.
My brother is my problem. I will signal if I need help. Shinnok's amulet inflames your anger and clouds your judgments. Have faith in me.
Fucking Raiden is pissed. He is wet. He is even Raiden once again. No, stop it, Raiden. It's happened again. Fucking Raiden flipping. Fucking take the breath out of you. You deserve what you get. Stop it, motherfucker.
No!
Don't do that. Ah! Stop it. Nope. Ooh! Stop it, Raiden.
I will not fail.
Again, Raiden is flipping out again. Thanks to the fucking... Thank you, Sanctum, for helping me. Much appreciated. Mm. Oop. Oh! Stop. We gotta teach you a lesson, Raiden. Not to flip the fuck out. Oh, the crush and blow! Fuck, that does a lot of damage. Stop it, Raiden.
You are no challenge.
Now listen, brother. We're running out of time.
I am a fool. I have allowed myself to become a slave to anger. I will not allow my temper to fracture our resolve further.
Surely you jest, Lord Fujin. Not at all, Liu Kang. Raiden's power makes you a fire god.
Of course it does.
Unfortunately, I cannot transfer my power to Liu Kang yet. First, I must free his revenant from Quan Chi's curse.
We will face the revenant soon enough.
What else can you tell us about the final battle? We must use every advantage.
Trust you are enjoying your travels.
You have already been defeated once, Kronika.
Of course, Fujin. How else could you have escaped the void?
If you know this, accept the inevitable. Surrender.
But clearly my loss was not your victory, Raiden. If your future savior had gained full control of my hourglass, we would not be here. This timeline would no longer exist.
I see no harm in confirming your suspicion.
Even if you defeat me, what then? Who claims the hourglass? Surely you realize that Shang Tsung will break your alliance.
We are prepared, Kronika.
Are you? Have you wondered why Shang Tsung knows so much about my crown?
Because he did your bidding, gathering souls to fuel it.
Shang Tsung is far too modest. The crown is his design. No one, save me, knows more about its power.
Had I told you, we would still be marooned at the beginning of time, bickering among ourselves.
You must decide, Raiden. Who do you wish to keep time for all of creation? Me or Shang Tsung?
Neither, Kronika. You will be beaten. And if Shang Tsung betrays us, we will finish him.
You are a fool, Raiden. Do not condemn the realms to oblivion.
Yes. But the crown.
Truly, my finest work. I will instruct you in its ways.
What just happened?
Kronika came here to retrieve the crown. We forced her to retreat.
We must strike while she is weakened. Let us join the armies massing at the Sea of Blood. Together, we will storm Kronika's Isle and take command of the Hourglass.